from these armed security checkpoints through Highway 10, cutting off cellular networking in the Ochepti Chakoli camps, 24/7 surveillance via drone and helicopters, rubber bullets, tasers, attack dogs, tear gas, and water cannons shot at protesters in sub-zero weather. That is domestic terrorism. For 10 months, the water protectors in Standing Rock fought rigorously against the construction of the Dakota Access Pipeline and more generally, settler colonialism. After the presidential election, it was very apparent to water protectors